Imagine we're standing in a big empty room, right? And we're standing in one corner, and I give you a simple instruction. I want you to go to that corner in a straight line, right? Off you go, no big deal, right? Without telling you, I slip a chair in front of you. What do? You go around the chair. Now, you just disobeyed what I told you to do. I told you to go to that corner straight line. But this is the amazing things about human beings, which is when we're given a clear destination, we use our own creativity and our own sense of innovation and our own problem-solving abilities to overcome obstacles to get to the destination. In other words, the destination is more important than the route, right? We are flexible about the route. We are obsessed with the destination. Reset. We're standing in the corner together, and I give you a simple instruction. Go somewhere in this room in a straight line. And you say to me, well, where do you want me to go? I'm like, I don't know. You're smart. Figure it out. Go in a straight line. And so you pick a point, and you start walking. And without telling you, I put a chair in front of you. And what do? You come to a grinding halt. And I say, what did you stop for? You go, well, you put a chair in front of me. Or you'll make a sudden turn and go in another direction, right? And this is the problem. It's the same obstacle. The difference is when you have a clear destination, the obstacles become easy to overcome. When you don't have a clear destination, you keep coming to a grinding halt